Hi everyone, this is Jim Day. In this unprecedented time, I'd like to send my best thoughts and wishes and hopes to everyone out there as we try to manage through a very, very tough time. You know, I've said it before in sports broadcasting, we often overuse the phrase hero, describing the hero of the game or a hero play. Then a situation like this comes along and it reminds us all of what the word hero truly means. And there are heroes all across this world working on the front lines in the service industry just to provide us what we need to simply get by. But particularly those working on the front lines in the healthcare system. Each and every one of you are heroes, and we thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
You folks are the ones who roll the dice and put your lives on the line, your health and your lives on the line every day to try and save lives and make our situations, those of us who are blessed with not having been infected by the coronavirus, to be home and safe. God bless all of you because you're real heroes in my eyes, and I'm sure I speak for a lot of people. Continued good work and be safe.
There's simply no way to put into words the impact that healthcare workers make. But if a picture's worth a thousand words, here are a few. God bless you all.